Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video, I gonna to show you how to enable macros in MS Word. So first of all, open your MS Word program and click on File. Now click on Options. Now click on Trust Center. Now in here click on Trust Center Settings. Now select Macro Settings. And in the Macro Settings, select Enable All Macros. And after, just click on OK. Again click on OK. That's it. So by this easy method, you can enable macros in MS Word. I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.